morning, Vikings. This is MBTV News. Vikings, our track team is in need of volunteers for our next home meet. If you have detention hours, you can serve them by volunteering at the track meet. If interested, see Mr. Palma Saracho, Coach Mendoza, or Coach Ho.
Vikings, tickets are now on sale for the MVHS Drama Spring production of Play On. Performances are April 6th, 7th, 12th, and 13th. Prices are $8 with ASB and $10 without. See any cast members or stop by the room 390 for your tickets. Don't miss out on the last play of the year.
Students, we will have Saturday school this weekend. Please start clearing your Saturdays now and avoid the end of the year rush. Reminders will be sent out weekly with your current totals. Please stop by the attendance office if you have any questions.
Attention juniors, ready to expand your horizons? Want to gain valuable work experience? Are you interested in a teller internship at our MVHS campus branch? Union Bank is currently accepting applications for our student intern program for the 2017-2018 school year. Please submit the requested documents. A resume, two letters of recommendation, a copy of school transcripts, and a Union Bank application, which you can pick up at the Union Bank branch from Jennifer. The submission deadline is March 28, 2017.
GSA members, there will be a committee meeting today at lunch and a general meeting on Friday at lunch. Both meetings will be in Mr. Weller's room.
Open houses tonight, Vikings. Don't forget to invite your parents to open house tonight. Come and check out all the neat things going on at Mountain View High School starting at 6 p.m. and make sure to arrive early for our food sale.
Students, if you are enrolled in an AP class, you are automatically signed up to take the AP exam. Remember, you must take the AP exam to earn the extra GPA points. Also, if you are interested in taking an AP exam for a class that you are not enrolled in, you will need to sign up in the guidance office for that specific test. The deadline for signing up for an extra AP exam is tomorrow.
Vikings, we have a new program on our campus for all grades. It's called Trio Educational Talent Search. They're hosting a free Disneyland trip on Saturday, April 8th. Transportation and lunch will be provided. To sign up for the trip, please go to the Career Center to apply the program and reserve your spot.
Faculty and staff, please excuse the varsity tennis team and boys and girls track at 1:30 p.m. today. Thank you. This concludes your morning announcements. Have a great day, Vikings.